Changing the visual properties of an element only changes how the element is displayed, not what kind of element it is. You should be sure to choose the right type of element for certain parts of a page, depending on what the purpose of that element is. For example, in this page, the title at the top of the page is really text, giving the user an understanding of what is on the page. So you should be using a tag that provides such information. Think of it in terms of a Microsoft Word, Google Doc, or OpenOffice document. When you're typing in a document, you might select different headings in order to tell the user what part of the document they're reading. In HTML, you can do the exact same thing, except we call these tags H1 and H2, H3, etc. Search engines also use headings to index the structure and content of a web page. Therefore, you can change the div tag to the more appropriate H1 tag for our title. Go ahead and do so, and then refresh your browser and tell me what happened. What did happen to the text "My app"? Did nothing visibly change? Or did the text change in size? Or did the box around the text change? Be sure to select any and all that apply.